So it's possibly a day of redemption for this guy. 6th in the world in Saitama. But didn't make the Olympic team. Runner-up in Moscow 4 years ago, well, 4 seasons ago. 25 years of age now. Should be in his prime. Let's hope he is right here. Takehiko Kozuka for Japan starts this second group. Good start. Quad turn, not sure if the free leg went down.
Yeah, I'm hoping he made the rotation. He did touch down with the free leg. The key thing is, was it fully rotated? Looked like it could be a bit short.
Now for the axle. Yes! Special triple axle from Kozuka.
Yeah, this is much more like it.
Good on either triple lutz, triple toe. Both elements look poor.
Yeah, always something, isn't it? What a shame.
Brilliant interpretation of the music. Such a pleasing character to watch, and he brings a smile to your face. Pleasing personality, a lovely skater. It was virtually flawless. The combination, though, will hurt, and maybe the toe loop at the start.
Yeah, that could be very costly errors if he was under-rotated on those. It's really, really going to hurt. That technical score is not going to be pretty at all.
But it was better than Skate Canada.
Absolutely. Up until that combination, I thought we're looking like the Kozuka of old. But then that lack of confidence crept in towards the end of the program. That is mighty close. Let's have a look in slow motion. Does he make four turns? It's right in that last quarter.
Marginal.
I think he'll get it. He won't get a downgrade, but he'll get an under rotation for it. Axel was an absolute cracker. Here's the Lutz. Didn't get a lot of height on that. You can see double footed landing. Does a turn. Brave enough to go for triple toe on the end of that. That is definitely short. So here you'll see this one. At that speed, you can't see it, but both jumps landed on 2 feet. and under-rotated. Plus that turn in the middle. It's not going to be pretty.
Second mark should be high.
Oh, I hope so. But, of course, those mistakes do get reflected in that second mark as well.
Yeah.
So it's not going to be as high as it would have done. But perhaps he's on the road back. There were glimmers of light in that performance,
yes,
weren't there?
He looked more confident. Nobuo Sato, who trains him in Nagoya, along with his daughter Yuka, former world champion.
Well, he's in great hands. You know, it's all you can do when a skater loses their confidence is just be patient and work through it. And if you can hang on in there, 9 times out of 10, things start getting better.
Michigay leads, but not now. Kazuka moves in front. They liked it. Despite the flaws, the judges have him in front. Technically, very good. Presentation mark, well, rightly high. He leads by a couple of marks.